Everyone, run! You okay? Another one? Who are you?
The big one's Kinshiki Otsutsuki. And the other one is Momoshiki Otsutsuki.
Did you decipher the scroll?
Yeah, just now. It contained info on them as well. They're after the lost chakra fruit, meaning the tailed beast inside you. The scroll that Kaguya left behind stated that they would come to steal the chakra fruit. Kaguya started gathering up White Zetsu soldiers so she could fight back against them.
Why are they all so obsessed with the fruit?
They want to create a cinnabar elixir.
That's right. The fruit will grant us immortality, miraculous power, and limitless ability. Don't you glare at me, you inferior creatures.
What can I do for you?
I didn't want to sully my clothing, but so be it. It's good to get exercise every now and then. Rejoice, inferior creatures. You'll have the honor of dying by my hand.
Sasuke!
Yeah.
Are they the ones who attack you at Kaguya's castle?
They're very strong. Stay alert.
Go your way!
To pay you back for what you did to my horn!
You're much more persistent than you look. Already.
Mow you down!
burn it all away.
Time to extinguish your sinister desires.
The victor has been decided.
Time to finish what we started earlier.
Wow.
They're really hanging on.
Let's do this then. We'll have to rebuild this seabed anyway. Don't die now, Fox.
Sasuke! Take care of the rest.
Got it.
Let's go! Kurama! You haven't gotten rusty, have you?
Good one, Naruto!